Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to clear your terminal and debug console in Visual Studio Code. So before going to the code, if you want to watch the entire tutorial on CRUD operations by using Node.js and MongoDB, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. So I've done all the operations get, put, post and delete. So if you want to watch, you can just click that, or else you can just continue with this video. So now let's get started. So first let me show you two ways how you can clear your terminal. So let me just now stop my program. Yeah. So the first way is going to be by using the CLS command. So just type CLS and just hit enter. So here you can see the thing has gone. Now it has been cleared basically. And in case if you want some other shortcut other than CLS, what you can do is you need to press Control Shift and P keys together. You'll be getting this one like a palette over there. And in that you need to search for terminal colon clear. So this one, all right, you'll be getting this particular option over here. And you need to click on the settings icon and you will be having this terminal clear key binding when. So just click on this plus icon and here you will specify the combination of keys that you will press to clear the terminal. So I will go with Control and K. So just press Control and K together, all right, and just hit enter. So the reason why I am selecting Control plus K is that I think Control plus K is, it isn't a shortcut key for anything. So majority, like on the web, suggested to go with Control plus K. You can go with whatever key you want. So done, that's it. We are done with terminal clear now. So if I just now again, like start the server, yeah. And let me just now stop it again, Control C to stop. And now let me just try pressing Control K. So here you can see I'm not typing CLS now. So I'm just clicking on Control and K. So here you can see terminal has been now cleared. Yeah, it's now cleared perfectly. So now let's go to debug console. So currently my debug console is like really empty over here. I will just do Control Shift P again. And here we'll be having this debug JavaScript debug terminal. So I will just click that. So I'll be getting some debug terminal appearing over here. Yeah, so here you can see it is JavaScript debug terminal. So I need to now run the command npm run start and hit enter. So I think it is now in the debugger mode. So if I just go to my debug console, so here you can see I've got some values appearing over here now. So in order to clear this, it's like really simple. Just right click it and here you'll be having this clear console. So if I just now click on that, so here you can see my console has now like cleared it. So that's it for this video. Mine is a programming channel, by the way. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.